If you don't subscribe in the next 5 seconds, a bird's gonna poop on your head. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, aka Gamer. Yeah. Cool, okay, we're here. Okay, we're assassinating and all that stuff. I don't have any. I don't have anything. Any weapons? I don't know why. I was fighting it. You didn't see anything, bro. Go mad. Oh, you mother. Okay, maybe I should shoot it somewhere far. Frick, only if I had sleeping dots. Okay, if you guys were confused where to go, we go over here. The guy's scared. It's like, hey, my friend just fell, so I don't wanna fall too. Bro, but your friend is gone. Where are my knives? Okay, I'm sure this will work. No, I'm too far away. Go mad. Go mad. Go crazy. There's that guy over there. We need to take him out. You feel me? Come on, bro. What? Where are you? Oh, so now you see me. Yeah, just knock him out. Okay. Of course he would have thing because he has a rifle. Okay, these guys are there, but I don't want them to. Ish, only if I had bizarre dots. But those whole bizarre dots came in handy, I don't wanna lie. Okay, take out this guy. Man's day can just go to sleep. But the thing is, can't just go to sleep. Man's over there has to come. Okay, I'm just gonna risk it right now. There's a guy over there. Yes, got him.
I pray you take the prudent course, gentlemen, and accept the king's pardon as soon as your hearts allow. For until such time, all of you will be confined in Nassau. I am sorry for this, but in lieu of a public trial, this pardon is your best bet.
The governor puts it far too brightly, maggots. Take this message home. Accept the king's protection forthwith, or we will raise this town to its foundation and stretch your bloody necks.
Peace! Commodore Chamberlain, we are messengers, not executioners. Not yet.
Oh, thank you, sir. God save you.
Look on this as a stroke of fortune, lads. We should take the king's pardon and salvage what dignity we
Peace.
Own.
I'll be hanged before I surrender to that bobby.
Check your head, Vane. We had here a rare opportunity, a chance to take something base and shape it into a government made and maintained by men of vision. But in 2 years, we pissed it away. I won't make that mistake again.
It's truth he's telling, and you whelps can't handle it. A Jew, you forecastle-headed fuddlers. See you at the gallows.
You'll all be dead, men! Bastards!
I need a drink.
Oh, but come on, that was pretty slick. Nobody detected me or anything. Wait, where did I go? Oh. Oh, fat man. Hello there. You have something I want though. Come here. Ach, man. Papa. Okay, give me your bombs. How many bombs are there now? I need 5, okay. I'm inside, but. I don't need anything, so I'm gonna get out. I'm gonna head out. Bash. What? Bing, bing, bing. Wow, that is a fault, actually. Wait. Yeah! Oh, frick. Wow. I actually stuck the landing. I expected to die there, to be honest. Bong. Catch me if you can, suckers. Losers. Okay, boom. Bam, sorry lady. Next mission. Cause we can. Dan. Oh, frick. Time. Nope, sorry. Wrong guy. I love my slime. Dun dun dun. Okay, I made it to the mission, but I guess we're gonna have to do it in another episode. As you can see, time is nearly up. So yeah, please. What was this anyway? Gunpowder plot. Hey, not this one. Please like and subscribe, comment down below if you like the Assassin's Creed so far.